Hi everybody, this is Sue from Merle Norman Cosmetics in Antioch and Buffalo Grove. And today I'm gonna kind of go over my daily skincare routine with all of you. A lot of times I have customers ask me, oh, what do you use? Or, you know, how much of the different products do you use? And when I tell them I use almost everything, they kind of freak out and don't believe me. So I thought I would actually show you what my morning routine looks like and then talk to you even a little bit about my nighttime routine. But first of all, I want to show you how I organize, because this makes my life so much easier. And I don't know if you can see all of this, but this is, you know, a caddy, a tote that you can buy in the dollar store anywhere. And I have it lined up so that all my serums are right here. My cleanser, toner, and moisturizer are all here. My eye cream is here. I have my powders, my Lip Revive, all of the different things that I need here. And on this other side is all my color. So I have all my, unfortunately, you're gonna die if you can see all these eyeshadow palettes. I'm a little freaky about all that. So I have all my eyeshadow palettes. I have some of my cheek crayons in here. I have some eye pencil in here. I have my nighttime recovery, my dry oil serum, and my nighttime retinol night complex. And then I also have the Nu Skin Intelligent eye cream over here on this side. That's kind of my nighttime side. So I'm going to start out. I always tell people that I put on my daytime serums with the number one foundation brush. And I use a little dish to put them in to dab them on. And I always start first with my energizing concentrate. And I put a little squirt in my dish. And hopefully I have enough in here. It's gonna give me a hard time, I guess. So maybe I need new energizing concentrate. I put that in there. And then I go and I use my Wrinkle Smoother Lift and Firm Serum, and I'll put drop on that in there. I'm still using our Age Defying Serum because I have some, but this is no longer one of our serums, unfortunately. I did love it, however, so I'm putting a drop of that in there. And then I'm going to mix these three up in my little dish, and I just put them on. I'm going to be looking over to the side a little bit to the mirror to make sure I'm doing it okay. And I go up, and then I come down on the side, down on my cheeks, my nose, and then over on this side and out. And I just put it on quickly like that. So really fast. Then I'm gonna put on my Renew. Renew is one of my favorites also. It helps your skin with its natural exfoliating. And so sometimes when I use Renew and then I go to put on my makeup later and my foundation, I start exfoliating, which isn't always what I want to do. So you have to be very careful. Then I'm going to use my Brilliant C Serum, which I also am in love with. And I'm going to mix these two. They're the creamy serums. I'm going to mix these two and do the same thing. I'm going to go up and down. I'm avoiding my eyes, as you see. I'm not doing anything on my eyes, and just put it on like that. And I go over my brows a little bit, or what's left of my brows anyway. The next thing I'm gonna do is my Fine Line Minimizer. If anybody asks, this is my favorite thing. It's a really nice gel. This one is nice to use when you have little lines here around your eyes. So I'm just patting it around my eyes. I'm patting it up here where I have some lines as well on this side, and a little in here. I do it over my lip because, you know, I have a little bit of lining in my lip, and then I kind of just swish it in anywhere else if I have some left on my face. It's great stuff. It's silky. It fills in the lines, diminishes fine lines from crow's feet, smiling, all those kinds of things. So it's a wonderful product. Our products are wonderful, but this one I really love. I'm going to do my eye cream now. Usually if I'm going to put makeup on, I do my eye cream and my lip Revive first because I want them to be soaked in before I put on makeup. But I'm going to start and I'm going to pat my Wrinkle Smoother eye. It's my favorite. I'm going to pat it in and then I'm going to go up and pat it around my eyebrows and bring it back down in. And always bring it in and pat lightly. Don't rub and use your ring fingers. That's an important thing. Then I'm going to go up and now I'm actually going to go over my eyelid with it because this Wrinkle Smoother is actually one that soaks into your eyelids and it doesn't stay there and mess up your mask or your eyeshadow or anything else. And it feels really good and it helps the wrinkles all around your eyes. So that's how I do my eye cream. And the next thing I'm going to do, if I was going to put on foundation right now, I would put on my 24 karat gold primer first, and then I would put on my moisturizer. And right now I'm using anti-aging emulsion. I love the creaminess of it. And again, you can put this on your hands, but I'm using the little dish and the same thing, just up, all around the nose, down, a little bit down into my neck. It feels great. So I'm letting that go on. So, you know, I'm putting on a lot of stuff. And some people say, don't you feel like you have too much on? And I'm like, it's great. And my face will soak it in and it will look tremendous, amazing. So the next thing I'm gonna do is my Lip Revive. I love Lip Revive. It exfoliates, it moisturizes, and it even plumps your lips. And I actually just put it all over and around my lips. I mean, just smear it in. It's okay. And it also will settle into your lips. So I've got all of that done. I've done eyes, I've done lips, done all my serums, and I've done my moisturizer. I had cleansed my face earlier this morning, and the same thing with toning. So right now I'm using the Skintelligent cleanser. I really like that. It's got the probiotics. It really brightens your skin. It's got little beads in it, so you really feel like you're getting clean. And this is an old bottle because it has a pump, so I keep pouring my toner into the same bottle because I love the pump on it. And I'm using the Skintelligent toner as well. So those are the steps that you would use in the morning. And as you can see, it didn't take me any time at all. So when people think, oh my gosh, if I had to put all that stuff on in the morning, it would take me an hour more to get ready. And it does not. It's not that hard. So, and it's well worth doing it. I'm going to be 70. I think my skin is in really good shape. And I owe 90% of that to being a Merle girl since I was 19. So I invite you all to be Merle girls for sure. So I'm gonna talk just a few seconds about my nighttime routine. So at night, I cleanse and I tone. And then right now I'm using the Nighttime Recovery moisturizer. Last time before I ran out, I was using the anti-aging nighttime cream, which I also love. The dry oil serum is really great and helps super hydration. And I used the nighttime retinol cream. So I cleanse, tone, and I put the retinol cream on. It advises that you put that on and let it sit a few minutes before you put anything else on. So I do that. When I'm doing that, then I brush my teeth and do other things. And then I come back and I take a little bit of my nighttime recovery. Not a whole lot, and I'm not going to put it on my face too, but and then a drop of the dry oil serum, and I mix them together. Now, usually I would have mixed them in the dish, but I wanted to show you because I'm not actually going to put them on. So, and then the same thing, pat all around, and you're good to go. The other thing that I didn't tell you about that I do in the morning and nighttime too is my firming neck cream. And this is a real important step for me. Aging, I've got a little loose skin on my neck, plus I've been trying to lose some weight. So all in all, loose skin. So it goes on here, just like this. And if you want, you can use your hands to make it like firmer. It's kind of a fun little thing. My cat loves it when I do this. So you can do that and do it morning and night. It's a great thing and it does really help with the loose skin, tightening it up and firming it and everything. So that is my routine for morning and a slower, not quite as busy routine for at night. Hope this helped all of you. Don't hesitate to come in and work with us, and we'll go over all of these things with you again. Hope to see you real soon. Bye.